Pictured here is a colony of the pest woolly apple aphid. During a bad outbreak, whole tree limbs can be covered in these white, fluffy colonies. In the summer and fall, just after sunsets, European earwigs are active in apple orchards. These earwigs are omnivores that will eat just about anything, and when they encounter woolly aphid colonies, they will eat them. Also, even though they look pretty menacing with their pincers, earwigs are really quite timid, so when they encounter other beneficial predators, they usually just run away from them. So, European earwigs are a part of a team of natural enemies that can help keep woolly apple aphid suppressed. This is very important because woolly apple aphid can't be managed effectively using currently available insecticides. So, greater attention and appreciation to this normally unseen nocturnal insect, the earwig, could help keep woolly apple aphid suppressed.